I'm a fucking scary.
Ah! Oh yeah! We sure tore this place apart!
You bet we did.
How dare you try and save Rukia from being executed for doing next to nothing wrong? I hope you two have something to say for yourselves.
Just the same four words that get said in every episode, Damn! Uka Take in the house!
Hey, I'm here. Time to save you. You're already being rescued, aren't you? That's it! If anyone comes asking questions, I'm the one who saved Rukia. All you wankers got that?
Oh, it should go. I always do enjoy your company.
Hey, Renji!
Huh?
Think fast! Now, Renji! Your job is to get Rukia the fuck out of here while I pummel the crap out of these dorky-looking losers! You fail, you die!
Okay, jeez!
Don't worry, guys. I'll get her.
Oh, no you don't! I'm gonna bury you guys like Teenage Cubos burying the manga!
Right, that does it. Time to show this one wizard cosplayer that's dumb.
Now this is more like it!
Oh no, Asana get hit with a palm! She might be in some serious trouble!
Hey, come back! Hey, why are you tripping me over, Soifon? I thought it was over between us!
Whoa! Bitch just tripped that dude up with her hair! Now that's kick ass!
Well, someone get that fucking twat out of here!
On it.
Hey, man! It isn't cool to teleport a dude away without giving some notice!
I'll give you some notice when you tell Nissanayer to edit those sunglasses so they don't look so ridiculous.
Okie dokie, bro man!
Hey guys, wait for me! I wanna help with
the
old fool and stuff too!
Fudge
I'm gonna have some real kitty fun with you, bitch.
Da 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 da! Yoro Richie to the rescue!
You put up a pretty decent fight there. Unfortunately, it takes a Bankai to beat a Bankai, and you do not have a Bankai which you can use to Bankai against my Bankai. Only the Bankai-ness of a totally Bankai-licious Bankai can possibly Bankai the Bankai out of a Bankai.
Bankai!
Down me and my incessant Bankai!
Speaking of Bankai, did anyone ever tell you how totally gay you look with yours?
Oh no, you didn't.
Oh yes, I fucking did.
Die.
Oh, come and get me. I'm over here. Now I'm over here. Oh, now I'm over here. Yoo-hoo, over here. I'm way too fast for you. Oh, now I'm over here. Well, hey, you can't catch me. Come on, man. Even you two can do a better job of keeping up.
Oh, you're going to pay for that one.
Huh? What? Whoa, what? Wait. Yikes. Now that's some seriously gay shit happening up there.
Petals of death surrounding no escape or redo!
Panic! Bananas! Webcam now!
Huh? Ah. Damn it! How did you learn to fight and move so well?
Well, once we realized your witchy's stupid training method was getting us literally nowhere, we decided to chill out in the hot springs and get some inspiration!
Now if we could do that, but with swords, our show would become so awesome.
None shall pass.
What?
None shall pass.
But...
what, do I have to fucking say it again?
Oh, look. The little girl got stuck in the tree.
Don't make me eat you.
Who are you anyway?
I am Yatsuru Kuzajishi, captain of Squad 11, killer of many, harvester of pain. Written out of the script for the past 3 episodes because Nizanator sucks at following up his plot points. Approach another footstep and you all die this instant. Even you, useless soul reaper person.
Maki.
This, Ichigo Kurosaki, is the second and much more powerful stage of my Bankai. Senkei Senbon Sakura Kagayoshi.
Sorry, but all I heard from that was gay 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 gay. Whoa! That was a close one! Whoa! Ha! Ha! Hey, stop doing that!
Did you know that one of the most painful places to get stabbed is the foot?
Well, I guess, but I don't see what that has to do with anything that's going on right now. Hey, that sounded like Ichigo. Sounds like he's in trouble.
Don't worry about Ichigo. He can take anything.
Ah, this hurts so fucking much.
And now... Poke.
Oh. Well, that was childish. You know, if you aimed at my heart, you would have killed me.
Well, there's a good reason why I didn't.
Oh, let me guess. Getting shot through the heart isn't enough to kill a Bleach character?
Well, a little, but more so, because I want to finish you off like this.
Well, thanks for clearing that up. Well, it's been a good run. We've had a very successful season and attracted a fair number of subscribers. And what's more, is that everybody's done a real good job. But first and foremost, I would like to thank everyone who supported Bleach Ridiculously Abridged. You've been a great fan base, and I wouldn't trade a single one of you. But everything must come to an end. And in my last moments, I would like to take this opportunity to atone for my douchebag behavior. Nizanator, thanks for all your hard work on the series. You took ages to do some of the episodes, but hey, what can I say? You have a life outside of YouTube. RosenD111, Foxtailed08, ChadVision, Zoran3000, Hilzabee, Elka-chan, Abarai Zabimaru, King Doubler, Archangel of Pwnage, and Little Mega Monkey. Thank you for your brilliant voicing of the characters. You've all done a great job. Farewell, everyone. At least I can die knowing this series had the best possible chance.
Goodbye, Ichigo Kurosaki.
Not so fast! Where's the love for Revolutionary Samurai?
Man, I really want to drop myself in this one. These hollow powers of yours are very impressive, but I know you, Ichigo Kurosaki. You won't let this vile creature steal your victory away.
Actually, I'm totally cool with this.
Exactly. I knew you'd... What?
Yeah, it looks like your bank guy is too good for me, and this guy seems to be kicking your ass. And since he's still using my body and stuff, all I'm really doing is just taking the back seat.
You can't be serious.
Totally serious. Hollow me, take him downtown.
All right!
I think you slashed me pretty hard on the shoulder, but I can't quite tell. Yep. Definitely the shoulder. Well, now that we've had our epic rematch of the series, I no longer want to pursue Rukia and be a complete asshole anymore. Ta-ta!
I did it! I beat Byakuya! I won! I won! I won! Well, fuck.
And so, with Ichigo now paralyzed from the neck down, we can now turn to the epic plot twist of the series.
Oh my god, you killed Momo! It's not the same, is it?
No, it is not.
Now anyway, explain yourself. This instant!
Hello everyone, I'm Unuhana the Healing Captain. Apparently I'm stronger than Kyoraku, but do no fighting whatsoever and always show up to heal people on the verge of their deaths. Oh shit, not again.
Oh wow, I'm actually getting away! I ran over 100 miles to get away from all that trouble and now there's no way anyone could get me! What the fuck? How did I get back here? Oh, hi Captain Kent! Good to see you alive again!
Oh my god, you killed Renji.
Oh come on, Gin. You're supposed to be on my side.
I know, just had to be done.
Master Mayuri, your ass is looking fantastic as usual!
You better count on it!
I somehow got better again!
Yay! Let's put aside our differences and take down this son of a bitch! Check out my Deus Ex Machina powers! Something that I probably should have used in back in episode 3. I'm so silly!
Well, you use that Deus something machine while I charge at this mofo and turn him into nothing more than a speck of...
Epic finger attack.
Gah! Well, it was a nice try anyway. Oh my god, you killed Renji.
Stop being stupid, Gin, and do something useful.
Fine.
Look at this.
So dirty.
And here we have the plot for the next 200 episodes.
I have anything to say about it.
What are you brats doing here? I thought you were supposed to be having your bitch fight or something.
We managed to resolve our issues. Hey, wanna put the pest aside and be friends?
Yeah, sure. Now we're going to kill you.
Oh, Aizen, how could you let yourself be taken hostage by a couple of chicks? Huh?
Better not move, Captain, or this time I'll be the one sticking my sword down your throat.
Lord Aizen, Captain Kent, a little help over here.
Why did I even hire him? And drink! Now everybody else is showing up.
Ukatake!
Yes, yes, Ukatake's in the house, we get it.
You have nowhere left to run, Captain Kent. I don't know what fucked up shit is going on in your head, but we're gonna make sure that you don't get out of here alive. Yeah.
Kappa!
Aha, looks like there'll be no jobs being blowed today.
Well, everybody, it's been a real good time hanging out with you all. But it's time for us all to go.
Hey, wait a minute. Why am I coming along, fool? I'm not even a bad guy. I insist you release me at once, Captain Kent, dig it?
Sorry, but if we don't have you, there'll only be one black guy on our side next season. We might get accused of xenophobia or something.
Oh, fuck you, Kent.
Why have you done this, Clark? You were supposed to be the light in the dark! The guy to help us take down the evil and treacherous Lord Aizen!
None of you did realize it. And I expected more from you, Ukitake. But I guess it's time to reveal my true identity. I am Aizen!
No!
Very dark music!
69 on my face!
Oh, you have gotta be fucking kidding me!
See you all next season.
Okay, guys, it's time for you to all motor on home! Here, take this badge!
What the fuck is this piece of shit?
That piece of shit happened to take me like an hour and a half to make!
Well, what does it do?
Nothing! Jeez, it's only a cool badge, man!
Great! As usual, your input to the series has been nothing but a joy to me. Well, see you all next season! Looks like it's gonna be one crazy ride! If Nissanator actually decides to go through with making it, that is.
Thanks.
Yeah, bye.
Let the you